Well then.
So when I saw it, I was thinking maybe something like a female head. But looking so close, I saw it like it's something bigger. But I just decided that Dr. Nyete, let me wait for Dr. Nyete, then for Nyete and Dr. Nyengo to come and have a look on it. So when they came and saw it, and that was it. So they found it was an ape skull. I feel so proud of it because finding a full skull of a myosin, a mid-myosin A, it's really wonderful. Because such a skull has never been found fully.
Look at that. So, I'm going to continue.